Hi, so just wanted to create a video on one of our upcoming training classes, which is the offensive IoT exploitation. Now you probably would have heard of this training running in one of the conferences or one of our public training classes. But this is a 5-day bootcamp which covers everything from the basics to the extreme advanced. So you are going to learn things like firmware reverse engineering, ARM exploitation, MIPS exploitation, all the way to embedded device hacking, Bluetooth exploitation, ZigBee exploitation, even things like glitching based attacks and all of that. And in order to learn these, you don't need to actually have any of the prior experience, or you don't actually need to know anything about IoT security. Since we start from the ground up, we cover everything from the basics. So even developing an attacker's mindset, how to pen test a device, how to have the correct approach, all of that. Now, the seats in these kind of classes are extremely limited. So I would encourage you to look at the training information, which is in the link down below. And if this class feels right to you, and if you want to get started to IoT exploitation, or if you want to make it your career, this class is the best suited for you. So hope to see you in the class.